Actually, it was like 12, 13. Nobody in my family never been around the horses, so it was just a race day in my hometown, and my family, my mom and dad brought me to the race, and I started loving it. And then I was playing basketball, and one of my friends, his dad was doing horse racing, and like one way, one just leading to the another, and I fall in love with the horses, and now I'm a big fan, and I'm following horse racing all over the world.